On this day in history, September 10th, 2008, the Large Hadron Collider was powered up for the first time. The European Organization for Nuclear Research, also known as the CERN lab in Geneva, kicked off one of, if not the largest, science experiments in world history. The Large Hadron Collider, or LHC, is an $8 billion machine used for testing particle physics theories. It's the largest particle accelerator in the world. It is composed of superconducting magnets that enable physicists and engineers to study subatomic particles, including protons, electrons, photons, and quarks. The LHC is a 17-mile underground ring that sends particle beams to collide with each other at nearly the speed of light. This process can recreate debris that was caused by the Big Bang, the origin and evolution of the universe. Although at the time some were concerned that the LHC would cause a black hole ending the world, the research labs CERN and Stephen Hawking refuted the claim, saying that any black hole would dissipate quickly. The goal of the Large Hadron Collider was to discover the Higgs boson, or God particle. The Higgs boson was named after the late British physicist Peter Higgs and his colleague François Englert, who in 1964 came up with the theory that the God particle was the key to how everything in the universe acquired mass. However, at the time their theory, there was no way to test, prove, or disprove their findings. It wasn't until 44 years later, in 2008, when the LHC was turned on for the first time, that the theory could be tested. 4 years later, in 2012, CERN announced that the experiments conducted at the Large Hadron Collider had enabled researchers to observe a particle consistent with the Higgs boson. For their outstanding theory, work, and idea to push this science experiment forward, Higgs and Englert were awarded the Nobel Prize in Physics in 2013 for the theoretical discovery of a mechanism that contributes to our understanding of the origin of mass of subatomic particles.